My dad had a stroke, and I was very concerned about the whole medical process. The problem is when you're going into an ER, there's a wait period to get in. For stroke patients, time is brain. The faster you can get to the hospital, the faster you can get that imaging taken, and the faster you can get that analysis, it's potentially saving that person's life. So when the opportunity came up to participate in ChRIS, I jumped at it. I really understood the impact it could have on people's lives. My name is Máirín Duffy, and I am a principal interaction designer with Red Hat. So as someone who's very focused on user interfaces, the way I would describe ChRIS to end users, think about if you ever used like a photo processing program. So you have an input of an image, it could be a medical image or it could be a picture of a cat. And you take that picture and you can apply a series of transformations on it. I could take the cat and then I could add a mask to it to cut the cat out, and then I could put some background scene behind the cat, and then I could add sort of a pink color cast to the whole thing, and then run some other filter and have this pink flying cat. ChRIS allows you to do that with different image processing tools that are specialized for, you know, the use case, and you can save those settings, reproduce them, share them so that other researchers can benefit from your playing around and figuring out different ways of getting data out of that image. One of the things that's great about working in open source as a designer and working on a project like ChRIS particularly is I'm not focused on using psychological tricks to get people's eyes on the screen and looking at advertisements and clicking on things. It's where our collective effort should be in helping people and, you know, helping them stay healthy.